In this video, we will show you how to navigate your dashboard. Your dashboard is where you will register and manage your projects. In all screens within tabs, your browser window will need to be fully maximized. This is your dashboard. This is the screen that you will see as soon as you log into tabs. As you can see, there are three colored bars. The green bar includes your notifications. Notifications simply include a copy of all emails that have been sent on any project that you have been assigned to. You can click the View Notifications if you choose to, where you will have the option to resend or view them. From anywhere within tabs, to get back to your dashboard, you simply click the My Dashboard button at the top of the screen. The tan bar is your virtual file cabinet and contains all of your active projects. We have created a separate video for how to manage your projects, so please view that for more details on this bar. The final bar in your dashboard is your tasks. These are project-related tasks that are assigned to you that require an action. For example, if someone registers a project and requests you as the RAS, you will get a potential new project task. To take action on that task, you would click on the blue arrow, review the project details, and decide whether you want to accept or decline this request. If you have made a request from another RAS that has been declined, a red trash can will be next to that task, meaning the task can be deleted.